Welcome back to the swamp. Hit the like button. Nathan's on the road. Maddie's on the road too. It's all consolidated about the same time. I'm excited. We have a good, safe hunt. Y'all stay tuned. Should be fun.
Matt Broson back.
And old Nathan Miles. Back on the channel.
Back at it.
What are we doing this morning?
Man, we're fixing to kill some varmints.
That's a good looking hat you got there.
You like that thing?
Yeah. I didn't get you one, did I yet?
Not yet.
Well, we're down here in South Georgia. First day of the hunt. Everybody's drinking their coffee. Y'all stay tuned. Hold on. What's going on with you this morning there, Mr. Miles?
Oh, man, missing deer. Missing deer.
Boy, we're seeing deer. Seeing deer.
Yeah, seeing deer. Bobcat fights.
Bobcat fights.
Bobcat fights. Little turtles.
And the bounty of the swamp this morning goes to fucking shot over there, man.
Little baby girl. A monster.
Hey. You public land. You take the bounty that's given to at your feet. There won't be one that'll eat better than her, I'll tell you that.
Oh, yeah.
I guess we gotta go run check her in. You wanna just drive your truck? We'll park mine at the campground. We'll drive your truck and then. Let me shut this off. Well, it's about 4 o'clock. Rolling in for the. First day afternoon hunt. I wasn't really like talking. It's been a little breezy today, but it's been nice. Maddie shot a doe this morning. Nathan shot at one. Didn't hit it. I saw one deer this morning. It was when I was walking in. Matter of fact, right through here. come out of the stand at about 11 o'clock. Left my rifle on my hip and kind of stalked around a little bit and found some pretty good sign. Deer sign. And that's how this hunt goes. It's public land. You know, you gotta try. Y'all stay tuned. Go climb back up in the stand. Hope we can bring you something. That's the owl from this morning. About 30 minutes ago, I watched him swoop down in front of me and grab a, I believe it was a bird. He's just kind of hung out with me all day, hunting with me. And I watched him kill a bird, and I just shot that pig right underneath him. There's more of them out there. That's all water. I think they're heading down to Nathan. Shut up, but I heard him about 10 minutes ago, and I said a little prayer. I said, God, just bring him in, just bring him one in to give me a good shot. She ate it right in her medulla. Just getting ready to climb down. I heard a palmetto's scrub up, and I looked up, and there was a deer coming right at me. I pulled my rifle back up and shot it right in the brisket. It took off running. I saw where it piled up over there. I don't even know if it was a doe or a buck. It don't matter. You can shoot either sex. I gotta get down. Good shot. I saw her pile up over here somewhere. There she is right there. Oh, that's a buck. The only place I had to shoot him was in the neck. Welcome to the swamp. Thank you, sweetheart.
You got sitting over here with us.
We got Garrett Miles. What's happening?
Garrett Miles. Might be his son. I mean, dang, ain't no denying that. What are you going to do today, Garrett?
I'll try to put something down. We'll see.
We'll see.
First time in the swamp.
Excited that you're here, man. This will be fun.
I'm excited too.
We'll figure out how to wrangle that tree stand up in the air.
Yeah.
Without a broken neck, we'll be all right.
I think we'll be fine.
The one that I heard.
How you gonna kill your first pig and not take a picture of it?
Neither one of us even thought about it.
Has it been another successful trip, Nate?
It has been a successful trip.
It has been.
Yep. I came up short, but that was my own fault.
Yeah. Yep. Opportunity was there.
Marksmanship skills.
You can still shoot. Don't give me that shit. What do you think about this place, Garrett?
I like it. It's been a successful trip for me too. So.
Good.
Looking forward to making it happen next year.
Yeah?
I'd like to.
I like hearing that.
Sure.